Plenty of sunshine across the area today. Stayed cool. Temperatures actually very close to the seasonal average for this time of the year. As we look toward the future now, number one, the temperature roller coaster ride is going to continue. It's going to be just slightly warmer tomorrow, but it won't last. It will turn colder again on Friday, and then over the weekend we'll start to warm up once again with temperatures perhaps approaching 60 by the time we get to Monday or so. So some big changes coming up and down temperature-wise. Right now on the WVTM 13 Live Doppler, the only live radar on television in central Alabama, we are dry. No sign of any rain anywhere near us. In fact, as we expand the view a bit, amazingly, nationwide there's hardly any rain to talk about because what precipitation is falling is snow up in the northeastern states, also up in the northern Rockies. And nothing is close to us. That's a huge expanse of dry land to our northwest. So we're going to be dry here for the next couple days. Looks like the next chance of rain develops over the weekend, probably Saturday night into Sunday. For this evening, you'll need the jackets. You won't need the rain gear. Skies overhead will stay clear. We'll be about 44 at 7. I think tonight a little bit different than last night in that the temperature will fall only very slowly, going down to about 41 by 10. There'll be a bit of a breeze, so it may make it feel a little bit chillier than these numbers would indicate, but generally speaking, not quite as cold as it was last night. Rain chances like this. None tomorrow, 10% on Friday. We'll go up to 70% as we get into the weekend, especially Saturday night and Sunday. I think during that time, rain does appear likely. It's not going to rain all the time, but it could be a fairly decent soaking late Saturday night into Sunday. In the meantime, as we go through the next 36 hours, not much going on. Tomorrow morning starts off with mainly sunny skies in place. During the day tomorrow, not much changes in that regard. I could see a little more cloud cover than shown here, but I still think a decent supply of sunshine. There'll be some clouds across to our north, as you can see, but here we stay quiet. That's Friday at 9 a.m., so the sunshine stays with us. Should be the case pretty much all of Friday. Clouds will start increasing later Saturday, and that will lead us to that next rain chance for the second half of the weekend. In the meantime, for tonight, skies overhead clear, and it will be rather cold outside. 35 degrees your low temperature. That being reached probably just after midnight. A little bit breezy. Southwest winds at 5 to 10. Tomorrow features a decent supply of sunshine, but once in a while, there'll be clouds like shown here. We'll call it partly cloudy, milder in the afternoon, 55 for the high, not too much wind. 7-day forecast looking like this as we get into Friday, a breezy, colder day again, upper 40s for the high and down at night below freezing. Saturday, some clouds come in, but it is a bit milder, up to 60 by Sunday. Unfortunately, some rain moves in, lingering showers on Monday, and this system looks like it moves fairly slowly. So even on Tuesday, there could be a few showers before finally clearing comes in by next Wednesday or so. Ian, Lisa.